don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.